TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Tuesday. 3 hours left to go in the trading day, and we have a relatively mixed market so far on Tuesday. Dow Jones leading the way in negative territory off 109 points, trading at 26,149. You got the S&P is currently negative by 3, trading at 2867, and the NASDAQ, positive by 5 in the NASDAQ, trading at 7834. We got some action in the dollar, up 181 ticks, trading at 96,980. Oil trading higher again, up 76 cents, above $62, 62.35, and notes and bonds relatively calm. 10-year note up 4 ticks, 30-year bond negative 1 tick. We'll start it off. Let's jump over to the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. So the Dow, the laggard of the major indices. You can see the trend from about 8 a.m. this morning, 8:20. We're trading at 26,268. Now more than 100 points below that level, 26,152. NASDAQ 100, been kind of hanging up near these highs, trading at 75.09 currently. S&P is trading at 28.67. Earlier this morning, we're up there at about 28.73, so you're only talking about 5 or 6 S&P points to the downside. Gold contract was down there at 1290 on a couple occasions early this morning, whether it was just at 1 a.m. Eastern time, back down there again at 4 a.m. Eastern time. From there, we're up a bit. You had gold above 1296 within about the last 2 hours, but right now, gold trading 1293.94. And crude oil, there's your acceleration above $62. Crude trading at 62.35. We'll get the API number tonight, 4:30 Eastern time. What else you have going on? Some of the movers out there. Lyft shares falling again, but let's just check back in where we are. Lyft now trading 68.36. So yeah, quite a fall for sure. Excuse me, priced at $72 when it went public, but a far cry from that level now. Other movers out there, Walgreens coming out with their numbers. The market not liking what they would have to say, and you can expect. So they were looking for earnings growth in the current year, 2019, of between 7 and 12%, they come out and say, actually, they're not going to grow their earnings at all, as they expect them to be flat. On the flip side of that, how about Delta Airlines? Up 6.5%, trading at $55.58. Stay tuned. We got our man Steve Rhodes coming up right now with the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock with the Power Trading Hour. And Tom O'Brien wraps up the day live from 3 till 5. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Tuesday.